Lauren Goodger's ex has been charged with assaulting her the day after they buried their baby daughter. Builder Charles Drury will go on trial next month, accused of controlling mom of two Lauren over 2 years from 2020 to 2022.